It's nice when you appear and there's like a big guy that just died and you can just destroy him, but you know that didn't happen. So. Let's do this! A head on! I swear, sometimes the head-ons, it seems to favor the little guy. No, come on! Okay, I think it does. Maybe that is part of the rules. If you do a head-on with a big guy and you're little, the smaller guy has the advantage, because you just saw that. I destroyed him.